Hello again. Natalie, the birthday girl, shared with me that she likes another song that I have sung in the Darwin Church, and that is the song Who Would Imagine by Whitney Houston. I think it was sung in the movie The Preacher's Wife, but it is a beautiful carol. It's not a regular carol, but it does talk about Jesus's birth. Now, we all know that 25th December is not the day Jesus was born, but I'm not going to go into a historical or theological discussion explaining the whole thing. You can do a bit of your own research. But the focus of the song is that, you know, all parents think that their children are special. But Mary and Joseph knew that this child that had been born was no ordinary child. They knew that he had come for a special purpose. And the wonderful thing is that not only did Jesus minister to the people during his lifetime, but when he died on the cross at Calvary, he purchased your forgiveness and my forgiveness, because we've all done wrong. We've all committed sin in some way or the other. What is more important is that Jesus is coming again, and that if we believe in him and if we both trust God, we can be part of that heavenly kingdom. That's what the Bible says. That's what I believe. And I believe that Jesus loves and cares for each human being, regardless of who you are and where you come from. I'd like to thank Narelle for teaching me this song. And so if you know it, sing along. If you don't, well, this is another beautiful carol to learn. Who would imagine that Jesus, born in a manger, was actually born to be a king?
Wonderful gifts he could bring. Ooh.
liked that off note. It just shows this is singing without practice, and we're only human. We make mistakes. But God bless you is my prayer. Take care.